Hey everyone, welcome to Sun City Palm Desert. Here, Debbie on the patio, let's talk real estate episode 10 today. And coming to you from Sun City Palm Desert, which is an active adult 55 and over community. And I just closed on this property. My buyer just bought this property this week and she's moving in, getting it all ready. So Sun City Palm Desert was named by Money Magazine one of the eight best places to retire in America in November 20th, 2019. So along that theme, I wanted to give you eight reasons to move to Sun City Palm Desert. One, lifestyle. There's over 80 clubs here, activities, pretty much anything you like to do. There's someone else here that does it, or there's someone else here who wants to learn how to do it. Two, amenities. There's three clubhouses, restaurants, two golf courses, pickleball, tennis, bocce ball, swimming pools. You name it, they have it. They even have their own on-site postal center. Three, people. Everyone here is 55 and over, so you'll find someone in the same life space as you at this moment in time. Whether you're still working, you're semi-retired, retired, there's somebody here that's in the same space as you. Four, real estate. There's over 50 floor plans, anywhere from 1,000 square feet to 3,500 square feet, single-family homes, lots of availability and options for you. Number five, affordability. Where else can you find these kinds of prices for these kinds of properties? Right now you can buy into Sun City for $349,000 to $950,000. Very affordable given California living. Number six, HOA. Extremely low HOA. When you're on a budget and want to know what you're spending every month, it's around $360 a month here, and it does include some cable and some pest control, which is a really nice addition. Number seven, local area. You're close to the I-10 freeway, close to the restaurants, casinos, shopping, and you're only 5 miles away from the new arena, so you can go see the Eagles in February or January when they come out. Number eight, and most important, your IID, your Imperial Irrigation District for electric. You'll save money year round on your utility bills, and it's a great amenity. Even though it's considered a Palm Desert address, it's Imperial Irrigation District. So those are the eight reasons to move to Sun City. Now I'd like to share some Sun City real estate information with you. This property here is a great home. It's a St. Martin floor plan, and she just purchased it for around $535,000. Great backyard, great living, nice lifestyle. Right now there's 39 homes for sale in Sun City, anywhere from $349,000 to $950,000. There's 33 contingent and pending, and in the last 6 months, 189 properties have sold. That's only about a month and a half of inventory of the current for sales. And they sold anywhere from $349,000 to $1,150,000. Average sales price is $617,567, $327 per square foot. So a great opportunity to get into a great community, 28 days on market, lots of inventory for you to come see and choose from. Thanks for listening to me about Sun City, and if you want to know information, feel free to give me a call and talk to you soon.